Marist College is launching their first doctoral program. It's the Doctor of Physical Therapy program. They see a need in the community, they've researched that need, and we're going to be able to fill a gap. We're going to bring in students who will have the potential to enter a really extremely rewarding profession where you help people day to day get through their lives.
I know for a fact that there is a shortage of physical therapists at the hospitals, at the private clinics, and the surrounding area. And now Marist sits in the middle of that. So I believe that this is huge for the area.
To have an optimal physical therapy program, you have to have the space. And we have tremendous resources in our lab space. We also have a research room. We're going to have state-of-the-art motion analysis and gait analysis equipment. So the students not only have the best clinical space they have to learn in classroom, state-of-the-art equipment, we have a wonderful resource in the research room.
The building that they have is tremendous. There's no expense spared. From the labs to the cadaver labs to the simulation labs are absolutely fantastic.
Our students will be involved in the clinic early on. Within the first year, we're going to have them do some shadowing, but very planned shadowing. So their students will go in small groups so they get to see the wide variety of what physical therapists do.
You do get neurological, you get pediatric, you get musculoskeletal, you get sports injuries, you get cardiopulm, you get burn unit, skin integrity, and that's where it's growing. That's where Marist is going to take you to that level.
Just like most programs in the country are at 3 years now because of the level and the rigor of the courses that you have to take. We have courses in pathology, radiology, pharmacology, which are all new, which are things that weren't done in the profession before.
You're going to go into a pediatric setting for 12 weeks and follow a physical therapist around. You're going to go into a neurological setting and work in the hospital, or you're going to come to an outpatient clinic like ours.
Students will have to do research on areas of need to look at the community and say, what's needed in this community and how we can start a project. So they'll work on these projects, either research, education, or service during the last 3 years. We want to focus on global need, so we expect to do international medical missions, and also to have some of our clinical education exposure, not just in the States, but in other countries.
I think Marist is looking for someone who has the heart. It's not just the person who's coming and trying to learn. It's someone who has that passion, who feels physical therapy through and through.
We're going to bring in students who will have the potential to enter a really extremely rewarding profession where you help people day to day get through their lives. When students finish the program, they'll be well situated to take the national licensing exam, so they'll be able to work in any state.
They're going to give you the greatest education. You're going to prepare for that. So when you come out, you're not stepping in wide-eyed and looking like this. You're ready to go.